Hi there, it's time now for your latest Good Lines, which are some of the more positive stories from across the region. And an adorable police pup saved the day recently by coaxing a troubled teen away from the edge of a railway bridge. Officers were called to reports of a youngster showing signs of distress close to a line in Tadcaster on Friday the 21st of June. They were supported by a canine unit, which included Cocker Spaniel Sky, who's a new addition to the force. As officers attempted to lure the distressed teenage boy away from danger, he saw Sky and immediately began to calm down. After more than an hour, and thanks to the very helpful pup, the boy was brought to safety. A spokesman for North Yorkshire Police said that at around 9:20 p.m. on the Friday evening, officers received a call from a member of public concerned for the welfare and safety of the vulnerable young person. Emergency services attended the scene, including trained negotiators and officers from the force's dog section. The spokesman added that the teen was brought to a place of safety at around 11 p.m. Next, a long-time supporter of the work of Leeds Samaritans, Matthew Holmes, has raised almost £2,000 by completing the AJ Bell Triathlon in Leeds. He's completed many sporting events over the years to raise money for the Leeds branch of Samaritans, and most notably undertook a grueling cycle ride a few years ago, completing the length of the Leeds and Liverpool Canal in under 24 hours. At the end of the triathlon, Matthew admitted that this was perhaps his most challenging event to date, saying he was fortunate enough to gain a place in the triathlon, so knew there was no going back. Running and cycling have been long-term passions of Matthew's, but he knew the swim across the lake would be the real challenge. Having trained for some weeks and with lots of support from his family, he knew he could manage the event to raise money for the worthwhile cause. That's it for your Good Lines. Remember to send us your good news to news@leedslocal.tv.